Well, weather on the go from the News Channel 5 Network. I'm meteorologist Leland Statham. Still keeping our eye out for the threat of severe weather this afternoon and into the evening hours. Here's the latest projections from the early morning hours from the Storm Prediction Center, including all of Tennessee and Kentucky. There's a closer look at that area of orange, that enhanced area, meaning that there's a 30% chance of severe weather within a 25-mile radius of any point on the map. Here's how ExactTrack plays this out. Now, as we work our way through the day, some scattered showers and thunderstorms, even some of those early, late morning and early afternoon storms could be strong to severe. We'll watch that. The biggest line, here we go at 5 o'clock now from Clarksville down to the Camden area and then moving across the mid-state and over into East Tennessee by late tonight. So stay with News Channel 5 for the very latest on this situation. A record high is also a possibility today.